These fools, it's their birthday? What? Bestie has the munchies already? Whoop whoop! We're in Disneylandia.
Well, not really. California, right?
California. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But basically the same thing, kind of. Right?
Here.
No? Miggy got a michelada.
Cheers.
So did so did the birthday girl.
We're here celebrating Arissa's birthday. You know what it is.
Cheers, cheers.
Cheers. Everyone wish her happy birthday. You better go. This is so good.
Miggy, how long have we been waiting?
I want to say about an hour.
Too damn long.
Too long.
Yeah, it's been about that long.
But the front of the line
it's
better.
It's already lunchtime.
It's lunchtime?
It's
lunchtime.
Finally, after 2 hours.
Two
we're at the front.
And we're finally in.
Finally. To that right here. Going through the Grand Canyon. Bro, I was actually scared. What the hell? Bestie, are you scared for real?
I don't know. Look at that.
What's behind me?
Scared, guys.
The first wheel?
Ready? What about the second one?
Pretty dope. I like it. Wow.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
It feels kind of good.
Right?
The Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure to...
This program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis.
A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in Monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday,
Smokesy Poe! Oh, come on in there! This human child rose to the top and controlled and landed dead like a chicken. My thoughts were not my own, and it grabbed me with a gun.
We gotta get you home.
Oh, snail!
Kitty!
Kitty's gotta go now. Sleep tight.